Thank you. It feels good to be free, even if I can't remember who I am. Oh dear, how can I be a queen if I can't remember my own name? Perhaps there is something nearby that will jog my memory. I found this in the well. It may be useful later.
Thank you. Lily was born during a heavy snowstorm. It was so cold that her life was in immediate danger. The local witch cast a special spell on her to save her life. Now Lily's blood is literally blue, and her youth and beauty are frozen in place. The spell also made her immune to all diseases and slowed her aging. Thankfully, she is as kind as she is beautiful.
I think I remember. I am Grace, the Queen of Lanceya. Novella chose to deprive me of my memory instead of killing me. A queen makes a valuable hostage. Novella's weakness is her mirror. It has a twin hidden in Luther's underground realm. If we destroy the twin, Novella's mirror will also lose its powers. Luther hid the mirror in the dwarven treasury. The seal on the door can only be destroyed by the hellish fire of an Ofrit. I used to have a lamp with an Ofrit inside. Even though you've restored some of my memories, I still can't remember where the lamp is now. Find the lamp. The Ofrit inside won't obey anyone but me, but may be more cooperative if you show it this medallion.
Thank you. Greetings, young lady. You have summoned me in vain. I only obey Queen Grace. You must demonstrate proof that the Queen has sent you before I will help you. Your wish is my command. Henceforth, I shall obey you as my master.